Okay, is that clear to everybody? You can all see it, and the light's bright. And let's see if I hold the microphone like this, if I can avoid the noise that we got last time. Okay, so this lecture...
In this lecture, it's boring, it's evident, cause you can hear all the students that are snoring. Shouldn't have stayed up last night watching porn till 4 in the morning. Still can't afford to pay attention, now through Facebook I'm scrolling. 6 minutes have passed and the professor's still talking.
About what?
I'm not too sure, but I'm sure it's probably important. Who cares, it's gonna be online and plus it's being recorded. He asks a question awkward cuffs because nobody's responding.
C++ programming? And so far, we've done a lot of work with pointers.
Computer science is my degree. iPad-y ain't available when there's 100+ guys and about 5 females and picturing all details, body-specific details from head to toe whilst they are coding a computer program. Naked, covered in slices of sacred bacon, steak some chocolate wafers, temptations of partaking in fornication. A port to open and I wanna transfer data from my large 10 TB hard disk drive.
Chat dog. Is that a duck?
What the fuck?
Is it a duck?
We're both going off topic now. Continue taking notes, but shit, he's gone off that topic now. Well, I guess I can catch up with that lecture later.
That's a lie.
I guess I might as well still be productive, start my coursework for this module, right? Open up the requirements, it's kinda hard. Postpone it for when I'm free and chilling at my yard. Check my phone, time goes by so slowly. Can't concentrate because look how shiny that laptop is. Oh my days.
And I deliberately made sure that I haven't given you more material than you would normally.
My eyes are gazing round the auditorium. Auditory senses sense that I'm not the only one with an attention issue. People here seem to be out of focus, except the girl in the back row with the Snapchat camera open. Next to the boy with the Tinder open, alongside that crew of white guys communicating in their WhatsApp group chat. My man is still yapping on shit. I begin to yawn, the feeling of dreaming towers over me as my eyes fall. In this lecture I'm snoring, they dreaming about my future. Been here 2 years but I feel as if I know nothing. Future looking like I'll be at a desk from 9 to 5 till I'm probably 95, still paying off my student loans, right? No, but for real though, I wanna do some cool things, I wanna do some new things. I'm trying to escape Plato's cave, don't wanna be another rodent scurrying in the maze. Like fuck the rat race, I said fuck the rat race, man. Where are the lectures that teach me how to be successful? How to save and invest cash, how to fucking make it? Cause after cap and gown, that's all that's really left, right? The quote-unquote real world is looking real frightful. Lessons not taught in school, don't really think we're ready, sir. I miss the lessons where I'm taught to manage my stress. It's funny, I paid 9 grand to be here, but I just wanna sleep and never wake up.
Okay. Any questions on that?
What?
Otherwise,
I missed the lecture again.
I'll see you on Thursday.
You're such a fucking waste, man. You're paying 9 grand and you just slept through a lecture. Yo, I've just been really tired lately. Whatever, man. Let's go get food. I'm hungry. I ain't even got any money on me.
Nah, check your bank account. The student loan's dropped.
Oh, shit. Man's got...